Okay, John, this is the toy that I was talking about that has what I consider to be the appropriate bait. For the geckos, and I think it's quite realistic.